It's Monday, November 11th, 2013. I'm Leah Sigler, and I swear if I hear another Christmas song before Thanksgiving, someone is getting a meeting with Gertrude and Linus Sigler. This is 90 Seconds on the Verge. Amazon has announced a partnership with the struggling U.S. Postal Service that will see the retailer deliver packages on Sundays for all customers. For now, the services will only be available to New York and Los Angeles metropolitan areas, but Amazon plans to expand to other cities in 2014. We've been seeing a splash of curved glass phones recently, but Apple may finally prove its usefulness. A report from Bloomberg yesterday stated that Apple's rumored large iPhones may utilize a glass display that curves at the edge. The 4.7 and 5.5-inch smartphones may also contain touch screens that can detect different levels of pressure. Meanwhile, the always rumored Apple TV set is reportedly being delayed by content deals, pushing the possible introduction date into 2015 at the earliest. And finally, Superman and Batman might be getting help from some girls. Girls star Adam Driver is reportedly the frontrunner to play Nightwing in the upcoming Batman and Superman film. Producers are also testing several, quote, athletic and exotic actresses for a role in the film that many believe to be Wonder Woman. We'll see which superheroes actually end up reporting for duty when the film hits theaters in July 2015. That's it for today's top stories. Coming up tomorrow, I test out the iWatch, not the Apple wearable, but the contact lens that tells you the time.